Hello everyone, how are you all doing today? Kamikathy here with more Splatoon 3 DLC side order. In the last part, we got to the top with the dualies. Which means now we get this.
You know I study Miami's moves in the name of order. Thanks to the digital tickets those jorks sent me, I watch all the live streams of the shows. Then I check the VOD to examine every detail of every move. Curse that Poil! She's too cool.
So, I promised last time, we are going back into the charger. We gotta get this one up eventually. And eventually is right now. Let's take it on up and see how well we can do this time. Yeah, let's grab splat bombs. Let's let Pearl start doing some stuff right away. Pearl's helping with her splat bombs. She actually really will help in the long run if we charge those up. Drone battery drop? Yeah. Drone battery drop. Take any damage? We will see. And I failed. Usually a tripling strike is enough to take care of a portal. Inksaver main. Ooh, that's good. Yeah, let's go for Inksaver main. Oh, and it's pushed 8 ball up the hill. There we go. Right as I was about ready to crash down on me. Mobile ink recovery, sound damage. You know what? We're early enough on. Let's go for this. Let's get some mem points right before the vending machine. And if we do it, then that's good. Oh, it's this one. There we go, one down. Oh, shoot. Wrong side. Shoot, run away. Slow him down. There we go. Okay. We beat a rigorous already. Yay. And we got hindrance damage. But no, hindrance damage. Yeah, hindrance damage. At some point, I do need to get to a vending machine and see if I can switch out the ink mine for something else. Got rid of you. Good. All right, hindrance damage. Ooh. Drone sprinkler. Yes, please. Give me some ground to turf. Well, they get that charged up eventually. All right, so let's sink the eight balls. Gonna wait a few seconds. There we go. Good. Explosive knockback, rush knockback, main weapon distance. None of these are really great. Let's go for distance, I guess. Okay, it's to beat the fleeing foes, so you know how this works. Thank you. guys go away. You guys go away. I'm trying to get a trap here set. The last one. There we go. Just have to get them all at the same time before the waves actually start increasing. Poison ink, drone ink mine. I know poison ink is great, but we have yet to get drone ink mine up and running. And yes, I did see the other battery, but it's another rigorous, and I'd rather not. Up. All right. Good thing. There we go. Easy enough to get rid of them. All you have to do is chase them into your traps. Have since learned. Man, you really want to give me rush attack. Fine. We'll take rush attack. I don't even know what it's used for in this scenario. What ability do I have that screams rush attack? Don't use my weighing weapon. Yeah, no. There we go. Oh, that's something I need. There we go. Well, that worked out wonderfully. Yeah, don't use your main weapon. Yeah, good luck with that. Oh, and it's layered rotator? Okay, cool. Easy enough. Guys, then go shoot. take care of it with the charger. Charge ink. Yeah, I see it. But we also have this coming around. We're just waiting our turn. Okay, I was not expecting. Oh shoot! Pearl! Oh shit, ladies. Move it. A little bit closer. There we go. Collapsed in on itself. Nice. Double distance? Double distance. We're making an E-leader here. More fleeing foes. Wow, I got something stuck in my throat. Away all of you. There we go. I completely lost track of them. Yeah, well, let's do ink recovery rate. How much is the reward difference? Not that. Not that much. Ink recovery rate. We really should go to a vending machine at some point. escort the turbine. There we go. Just gotta keep it moving into the point. Oh, and say remain a second one? Yes. Yes, 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 yes. It's a hard. We'll take care of it now. It is the bomb floor, so yeah, that's not too bad. There we go, just have to pop all the bombs. I just had to really focus on it though. Oh my word, more inks they remain? Yes, give me all the inks they remain. I want to get this one LED'd full if I can. This is just sink the eight balls on this map, so you know, this is easy enough. This map, sink the apples, super easy. Oh, rigorous danger? No, we're doing the armor drop. It's an easy one, but I'm not doing a rigorous danger. I barely wanted to do the rigorous in the first place. Don't need special weapons? I can probably do that.
Oh,
shoot. Because I didn't get close to the guy. That could have gone better. Yes, I already have a fully powered Pearl Marina. Vending machine. Yes. Please, I need a vending machine. I need some stuff. Quick charge? Cool. Toxic mist? No. Reset. Let's see if we can get something better. Ink Saver main again. Yes. Now we just need one more Ink Saver main and we're maxed on it. Quick charge will help. Alright, it's an easy, it's the danger. We're doing it. Special charge up? Sure. Sure. Cool. And it's just traditional lights out. Calm down and do what we always do here. Speed crap. Whoop. There we go. Right there. Alright, we got rid of the danger. But we did not get rid of the hard. More ink mines for Pearl. Projectile spam uneven floor. Thank you. That's what I need. Give me the fish. There we go. Okay, good. Alright, vending machine corner. It's floor 19. Yeah, let's take a chance on the vending machine corner. We won't do any resets, of course, if there's nothing good. No, we're good with our stuff. We're not doing any resets that because we're gonna get a vending machine after the boss. So let's save up our money for that. We're hopeful for weapon saver main. What are we fighting? We're fighting squids. Got him. One left. Wipe out. Awesome. Okay, so that's 420 done. Drone battery drop danger. the normal danger. No, I said vending machine, and I'm really hoping for Ink Saver Main to finish this. Get all three LEDs on the Ink Saver Main. Ink recovery rate, lucky turf chain. Reef slider, eh. We're gonna do one reset. Splash damage. Nope, there's nothing. This was a waste. Alright, splash damage is what we're gonna have to do, because it's the danger level. And it's another defeat the fleeing froze. There we go. Relatively easy enough. Just have to use the different levels of the bridge to your advantage for dodging those bombs. Okay, turf change, splat ink recovery, knockback. Let's do Splat Ink Recovery out of the options available. Things are getting actually hard now. More defeat the fleeing foes. I really gotta stop picking these missions. There we go. I don't even know what really happened there, but I'm not going to complain. I think Pearl threw a splat bomb. Maybe. Sticky ink. Oh my word. Sticky ink. We will happily take sticky ink. Oh, and destroy the portals. Yay, something that's not chase down the enemies. Whoa. Portal.
way, wrong way.
All the Pearl Drone powers are coming in handy, for sure. Sticky ink is such a big help. Ink damage up. Let's check out the vending machine again. Come on, please, please, please give me ink save remain. Doing one reset, run speed up, and killer whale. Nothing that I need. I'm looking for ink save remain. Oh, quick charge. That sounds good. Oh, and we get a color saturation of mobility. Well, let's see. We have more swim speed. We have rush attack, which I still don't know why. But we have it. Rush knockback, special charge, drone charge. Cool. Easy enough. Ink strikes, okay. Max range, eh. At this point, I'd rather get an ink strike. Field of explosions four. Oh, this one. This one isn't as easy as I always say it is. That one you can't really, you gotta destroy the sprinklers before the giant wheels on that one, for sure. Okay. The rigorous is a danger. Oh, bounce pad floor. Never mind, bounce pad. I just realized it's the bounce pad floor. That's easy enough. Yeah, let's do push the tower. Lucky bomb drop, I think, might help us out. This one. And we pushed it in. Record time, too. That actually wasn't too bad. And with that, we are back up to the smallest. Let's get this palette reconfigured. Let's save Marie, in a sense.
If it's all right with you. Anyway, you started it. All of you are the reason why everyone wants a world that never changes. Oh-ho! Everyone will be happy with me when I crush you. They'll tell me I was a good little program. So get ready. My tentacles will snap you like a twig. Wow! Blah, 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 blah.
back to base 6. Focus up. Fighters! Thank you. armor. That's what I need. There we go. Marina's is safe. Well, that's all the idols now that I think about it.
I got stabbed into 8 pieces! You dummies gotta know by now how many Ogdoings went to the surface over the past 5 years or so. The Ogdoing world used to be a peace one stable, but it changed. All because of blockheads who wanted to live on the surface. Yep, everyone hated the dummies who threw away our old offering world. That means you, 8, and Moena!
I mean, I've always been an Octoling at heart, so... yeah. Got another locker key and our order charge replica. With that, I know, I'm literally opening a locker right now for that fancy new banner. Let's change up our palette. Yeah, that's Cali Marina, Pearl, Shiver, that's Pearl and Marina, Cali and Marie, Shiver Fry, Big Man. That's all the idols, which means now we gotta do the non-idols. I think for the next one, yeah. Wait a second. Is there anything new over there? No. Max armor at 4. And we'll save the rest for now. What have we got in ship collection? Ooh, 3 pearls. Because we finally took splash damage, apparently. We got so close to Inksaver main. And we got quick charge up a bit as well. Got a couple more titles. For the Whirling Accelerando. And the Gushing Triumphale. Sure. Alright, so how many more? We need 34 portals, 16 of you guys, and 35 more snipers. We'll get them eventually. But that's where we're gonna end it now. Got the order replica of the charger. We got a new banner, we got some titles, and we got another palette cleansed. Thank you all so much for watching. I hope you have a wonderful rest of your day, and I'll see you all next time.